Today let us see how I shoot my lectures. So this is where I have placed the whiteboard. I have placed it near a window so that I can get maximum natural light here. Now I have to mount this camera on this tripod. The camera I am using is Nikon D3300 with 18-55mm kit lens. So I have to mount this camera on the tripod. Now we have to place this tripod with the camera on the table and then adjust the focus. I have adjusted the settings. We can start the class. Hello everyone. Welcome to Lectures by Aparna. Today we will discuss a voltage divider bias circuit. The theory part of this video will be available in the description box just below this video. This is a question we are going to discuss. I will read the question. Calculate the operating point for the voltage divider bias circuit shown in figure. Assume VBE is equal to 0.3 volt and beta is equal to 60 for the transistor used. So here we have to find the operating point. Operating point means we have to calculate the IC and VCE of this circuit. So this is how I shoot my lectures. If this video has helped you, please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you.